In 1966, China had their cultural revolution, whilst Wilson Pickett and Steve Cropper wrote In the Midnight Hour in just 1 hour. And here I am to sing it for you this evening. In 1965, the US stepped up the war in Vietnam, and a 24-year-old Bob Dylan sold over 1 million copies of Like a Rolling Stone. Tonight, this seminal song is being sung by Seal, John, and Robert.